On January 24, 2011, the Dalai Lama wrote on Facebook, "In spiritual growth, it is important to avoid imbalances between academic or intellectual learning and practical implementation. Otherwise, there is a danger that too much intellectualization will kill the more contemplative practices, and too much emphasis on practical implementation without study will kill the understanding. There has got to be a balance."